together for him in overtime.
Looked to me like the amber light on the gas tank didn't quite come on. They still had enough fuel to get across the finish line comfortably.
And time now to go courtside as we send you over to Doris Burke from the sideline. Doris?
Dwight, a huge game from you tonight. You spent a ton of time at the free throw line. What's going through your mind when you keep ending up back there at the foul line like you did tonight?
You know, my whole thing.